player, what's the score? How they hang? Good evening and all that commotion. Welcome to Fat Larry's Trucker Mac, the only store for all your needs after 10 o'clock. I am the proprietor and salesman of the month several years in a row. The ladies call me,
oh God,
but you can call me Fat Larry with a F-A-T, cause I know I got a weight problem, I just don't give a fuck. Oh man, you been feeding on that rock, kid? Nah, brother. I don't sell none of that no more. You got some crazy eyes on you. Believe me, I don't have to see the freeze-dried ice cream to know a space cadet when I see one. Hey, so you like to pipe. Didn't say I wouldn't sell you nothing. Chill. Beat this gear I got. Say now, brother, seeing the kind of commando gear you been stocking up on, you ain't just using that stuff for keeping the neighbors away from your shit, is you? Well, that's your business, okay? I just figured somebody with a shopping list like yours might be up for a little action, Zaw, alright? Yo, I need a hardcore, massively bionic, two-fisted Yojimbo for a super-sized skull. Straight up $100 million movie gangster. You still with me? Now here's what's going down. I got a tip that the Chinatown Tong and some local boys I meet down at a nearby parking garage to carry out a business deal. Now, I can't tell you what they is exchanging, but let's just say a certain client of mine is ready to drop some Uncle Sam-sized bucks to acquire what's in briefcase number one. You get it for me, I'ma not only give you a cut, but I roll out my special stock as well. Now, how that sound? Yo, man, why you gotta shake me down like that? If I hadn't just got my foot out of cash, I'd do it myself, but y'all, it's got to be that way. Fine, you got a discount, but only after I get the briefcase. Yeah, that's what I like to hear. Now, if you're the straight-out hard-boiled Terminator type, I'd suggest you buy some heavy firepower before you roll up to the parking garage. You need anything?
Thank you.
Alright, so check this out. Tom, trust some shot. Yo, first of all, I see I got slime to work on. Yo, check it.
Watch my back, stupid. Blocker said these jokers ain't played. They don't give us a stuff. Pop up, you know?
Oh, they do, cause y'all gonna be all here. Tom, you got your woo? Hot target right here.
Hot target? What the hell does that mean? Nobody seen Hot Target. I didn't even know it was a John Woo film.
It was a good film, man. It had Van Damme and that oatmeal guy.
I don't care. Just be ready to drop these fools. It's cool to say, yo, you like John Woo? Boot in the head, asshole.
Yo, I don't get it.
Man, shot, stupid.
I don't like this place at night. It seems haunted. Don't you feel like something's here? Like we're being watched?
No.
The hairs on the back of my neck are sticking up. I swear there's something here. It's like, what's the word?
Nervous?
No, it's, forget it. Don't go telling Johnny I was nervous. I'm not nervous.
Annoying.
Dick. waited so long.
No gunshots? No word. We can take it out. Easy. Last time I went down, man, you ducked behind a car and pissed yourself. That was blood.
Oh, yeah, right. You got shot and you didn't tell nobody.
That's cause it got better. Damn, man. How come I gotta get stuck with you?
Thank you.
stands, right? Take the case halfway and wait for them to do the same. They'll want to see the money, but we can't let them.
Because it's filled with newspaper?
Really? Not why? Oh, I should smash it. Starting again, bring the case out halfway. When they want to see the money, you put it down in front of their guy. As soon as he reaches for it, you duck and grab his case. We'll be ready to open up one. Get in, it's your own fault.
What if their case is full of newspaper?
At least we get to watch your little ass try to relay it for laughs. I know they got it. Just don't ass it up, fool. Might go kill both of us.
Any second now, under a slit you removed, I'm going in shooting. Never know what hit him. Think they'll try something? Let's hope so.
As soon as they drop the money?
I bend over, pick it up, duck low, and you open fire. What if they want to see what's in the case?
If they do, drop it by accident and duck. Same thing, we'll start shooting. We've got the real case right here.
Right, I'm ready.
We've got you covered.
Where you going, man? Hey, stop, man!
Thank you.
partner. Outstanding. Pass it over here, partner. Yeah, that's beautiful. Everything looks in order. Somebody somewhere got to be pissed off about losing this. Too bad I sent my man right here after. All right, let me peel off a few bills for you. And I'll give you a discount from now on. I'll just drop this off to the new owner in the morning. Then I'm gonna give me a big old steak. Not that domestic stuff neither. I'm gonna order up 32 ounces of Kobe beef, the expensive shit. You wanna come? My treat. Yeah, all right then. Say, my girl down in confession, named Venus Dare. She asking around for someone with skills to... Well, I let her tell you. I'll give her a call, recommend you if you're interested. My man, what is up?